Sir, the enemy is 10 points away. What do I do?
Gosh darn it, Jiminy. You need to be better. Keep doing what you're doing. You need to work harder. They're gonna win.
Coach, I'm getting killed out there. I need some advice, some tactics.
Hey, Jiminy, this is what you're gonna need to do. To score the last basket, you need to do the two-point conversion while also hurdling over those jumps while making the basket and stealing second. Also, slide tackle the guy on the left, and yeah, you'll be good.
What?
Okay, all you have to do is swim 10 more laps while running across the country. That's like 2 more miles, and you need to hit the target with the bow and arrow, okay?
Coach, you're not making sense.
Okay, Jiminy, you gotta listen this time, okay? So what you're gonna do is you're gonna crank 290s, put a cone over your head so the guy doesn't snipe you, and once he comes, just pour the lava bucket on his head, make sure you get your crossbow out to finish him, and make sure there's no creepers that sneak up behind you, okay? You got it?
Sir, I don't follow.
Okay, are you disrespecting me? Go run 10 more miles, climb up a tree, and do two backflips and stick the landing. If you don't, you're not in the game anymore.
Sir, we're playing cornhole.